hindsight, that's true. But no coach in the country, would commit a foul.
Now, no one's going to pull that trigger. I appreciate Dave's point, but no one's going to pull that trigger.
I simply believe that's an old play on the baseline that they attempted. There was clear contact. It could have been called. If it had been called, there would not have been much of an argument from Georgia.
Right here, Georgia trying to get a three-point lead. They failed to execute twice against Ole Miss in this situation with a three-point lead. That is a technical.
Yes, it is. Stevenson, that's a team. Tom Stevenson, absolutely. And now